Hello, everyone. It's John Cernuska with MarineMax here in Fort Myers, Florida. Today, we're going to do a walkthrough on a 2020 Regal 33XO. Very nice laid out sport cruiser with twin outboard power, desired in our saltwater community and local and coastal waterways. This one has twin 300 Yamahas, just at about 100 hours or so. It's a one owner boat, lightly enjoyed here locally in the Fort Myers area. This particular boat's loaded with a bunch of options, of course, generator system, air conditioning, heating. The Yamaha outboards have the optional Optimus 360 joystick and a dedicated bow thruster as well to round out her powertrain options. Let's step aboard here and see how the cockpit's laid out. Very nice. Coming into the cockpit, we have an electrically actuated aft lounger, which is convertible, so the backrest will face forward and or aft if you are facing afterwards, underway or anchored up nicely. The backrest also goes down into a flat position to create a full sunbed. Stepping on up here, we've got some a door there for your battery switches, of course, speakers everywhere. There's your switch for your aft lounger. Moving forward a little bit on the port side, we see a nice L-shaped lounger. This backrest also converts to face aftwards as well. Looking forward, we notice that the stairs to the foredeck are molded right into the cabin door, and there is a dedicated screen as well. If you're not using the air conditioning system, you can get nice airflow through there. The helm, very nicely laid out, 12 inch Garmin Optimus autopilot monitoring control system as well, Fusion stereo, Garmin VHF radio, Yamaha electronic throttle and shift. There's your Optimus 360 joystick, as well as dedicated bow thruster. Nice double wide helm seat with a flip up thigh bolster. And to complement the entertainment area here, freshwater sink, barbecue grill, television that pops up with a switch right out of the countertop there, and a refrigerator. The arch on this boat is power as well, so with the flip of a switch, you can lower the arch if you have any kind of storage restrictions, or great for bridge clearances, of course. And then moving forward, nice foredeck area, dedicated foredeck pads. They actually prop up so you can recline a little bit as well, and auto anchor system as well. Alrighty, stepping down into the well-appointed and rich cabin area. Neutral tones down here make it very elegant. It's very spacious. Extendable table that closes up to save some space. The forward berth is really neat. So these backrests actually power up to complete a full-size bed here in the V berth. Nice L-shaped lounger here. Close these tables up for you. You can see how that works. I love the full beam master bed area here. Well appointed with storage on both sides. Nice flat screen television. There's actually three TVs total on this boat. And then your galley area. Nice microwave. Freshwater sink, of course, two burner stove, refrigerator, very nice cabinetry. Also nice hardwood floors. There's a ton of storage in this boat. Just a quick look at your main distribution panel. AC and DC systems, of course, tank monitoring, generator controls. Everything's really nicely laid out here. Stereo control. nice stainless steel rails with the stairs, nice stainless steel grab rail, of course, make it nice and easy, safe, moving in and out of the cabin. And then you've got your head area. Electric head, does have a macerator system, holding tank, hot and water, hot and cold water, of course, water heater, shower, nice Euro sink. This boat's really, really neat. Nicely laid out. 2020 Regal 33XO, very low hours. Again, if you'd like more information on this boat or any other boat here in Fort Myers or within Marimax in general, please reach me direct, 239-297-4788. Again, John Cernuska, and thanks for watching.